think so.
I'm not paying you to think.
I go to school here, you freak.
Even better.
Sofia! Oh, sorry. I'm Daria, your new roommate.
Hi, nice to meet you.
I recognized you from the photographs they gave me.
Didn't you get one?
Well, no matter.
Daria!
Anna! Hey! Sofia, this is Anna, my friend. Anna, this is Sofia, my new roommate.
Hi. Can I talk to you for a sec?
What's going on?
Have you seen Ellis? She didn't come home last night.
We do this all the time and nothing ever happens. It hasn't even been 24 hours yet.
I don't know. I have a bad feeling about this. Who picked her up last night?
You worry too much. Well, alrighty. Sorry about that. Let's get going. I'm gonna show you our room.
Welcome to Santa Maria.
Nice to meet you, sister.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I was so excited when you wrote us about your intent to enroll. Your father was such a blessing to this academy. Nothing brought me more joy than his time working here at Santa Maria. I have to admit, though, I was sorry to hear about his departure from the priesthood. Good priests are so hard to find these days.
Thank you, sister. I hope I make him proud.
We put up a memorial plaque in the auditorium. And now you're going to need a uniform.
Thank you.
And I do believe that's all. I think you're going to have a lovely time here at Santa Maria.
I'm sure I will.
Oh, dear, before you go, remind me, who's your sweet mate?
Daria Black?
Ah, Daria, yes, of course. Sweet girl.
So, do you have a boyfriend? Oh, sorry, what did you say? I asked if you had a boyfriend.
No, I
Girlfriend?
Oh, no, my dad didn't really approve of that sort of thing.
If I had a dollar for every girl I heard say that, I could buy myself a nice steak dinner. I'm sure you'd have your pick of anyone around.
Thank you. Maybe someday you'll have to let me use that lipstick and I'll give it a try.
Oh, I know. Isn't it lovely? It was a gift from a man. He got it on a trip to Italy. It cost him like 2.5 million lira, which is, I don't know, like $1,500.
Wow, that's amazing.
Man, am I right? It's one of a kind.
Well, I've got to get going. Don't want to be late for work.
What do you do anyways?
Anna,
it's okay.
You're making me nervous.
I really don't think we should be out here anymore. Ellis is missing, and you were with her when she got picked up. You know, it's not like her to just disappear like this. What if she's hurt? What if that was you? Or me?
You haven't seen her in one night. She isn't missing.
Honey, you're scaring yourself. What are we gonna do? Take the night off?
I've gotten used to a certain kind of lavish lifestyle, and I'm not eager to give it up. That means I've got to put in my time, but nobody's making you stay.
I just feel like we should be concerned about...
Hey, baby. Feeling lonely?
Screw this. Hello?
And yes, I am.
Daria.
Yes?
Are you a prostitute?
I think St. Augustine said it best. Suppress prostitution and capricious lust will overthrow society. I like to think of myself as more of a civil servant. Why do you ask?
I had a dream last night.
I know how that sounds, but listen, ever since I was a kid, I would barely ever dream, but when I did, I would see things.
I see things when I sleep too, Sofia. That's dreaming.
No, like real things. And usually whenever something bad happens, and it always turns out to be true. Last night, I dreamed that you were talking to a man in a car, and he paid you and you got in with him.
Whenever something bad happens, look, Sofia, you seem like a sweet girl, but I don't need you judging me in my life choices.
No, you don't understand. I think I understand perfectly.
No, wait! Something happened, I'm sure of it!
Who picked her up last night?
You worry too much.
Daria, I'm sorry for how I came across this morning. I don't know when you'll be back or if you'll even speak to me, but I think you're in danger. I've gone to the graveyard to pray and seek guidance from my father. Let's talk tonight. Sofia.
Please give me a sign.
I
really wish you hadn't gotten involved. I'm sorry, child, I didn't want to hurt you. But sometimes, in the name of God, you have to make sacrifices. Your father would be so disappointed. The daughter of any priest defiles herself by being a prostitute. She defiles her father. She is to be incinerated.
My father was a godly man, and you're evil.
So, how are we going to explain this? We don't.